Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 666. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime number. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2 3 5 7 and so on. All right, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 666 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even, so divide it and we'll be having 333. Now this 333 further not divisible by 2 because it is an odd number, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is it divisible by 3? Yes, it is, so divide it and we'll be having 111. Now is this 111 further divisible by 3? Let's check. 3 3 is 9 2 1. It is divisible by 3, so divide it. 3 3 is 9 3 7 is 21. We'll be having 37, and 37 is further not divisible by 3, and on that 37 is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 37. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factor of 666 is equals to whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 3 cross 3 cross 37. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factor of 666. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.